the battle of words and the wars we wage.